And welcome back to Let's Play Lost Vikings, featuring more of everybody's favorite LP'er, the guy behind Diablo, Rhapsody, and Phantasy Star Online. You know the
one. Beef! Oh, Shield Croat! Oh, this is actually my LP too. Any LP that I'm in becomes mine, so you know, I'm sorry guys.
Which means you'll actually watch it.
Yeah, yes. Pretty much. I'm sorry, guys. I really do love all your LPs. No, I don't. I'm just kidding. I like this LP, though, because I'm in it. It's pretty cool. These Viking dudes, they're jumping around on springs, and he's got a crane. Wait, only the, can anybody but the red dude use the crane?
No, we can
everybody
all use
can
it.
Use the crane.
Okay.
I'll just do my part first.
Yeah, he just is the only one who actually has to go this direction.
Oh, okay.
This game is so well thought out.
Mid. Okay, give the camera to Olaf.
Woo! There's some screaming outside my apartment. Woo! Oh yeah, spring break 97! Woo! Whoa, that echoing is pretty terrifying. It's like you've got, you know, screaming co-ed ghosts. I know I'd watch that porno.
Naughty ghost nurses. 7.
Oh, stop dying!
I'm okay. Yeah, seriously, stop dying.
Oh, fuck!
Stop dying!
Eat your steak.
Eat your steak, motherfucker!
Give me the bomb. I don't trust you. Oh, holy shit. Come on, Matt. Mike. Terrible.
You want the bomb?
Yes, I want the bomb. Okay, I just don't want you to have it.
Take the goddamn bomb.
Thank you. And bomb is in the trash. Alright.
Wait, you just threw that bomb away?
Hell yes, I did.
No, we don't need it.
You saw the last level.
Oh, well. But yeah, recently, guys, in the Diablo 2 thread, we had this guy called Sindai, right? And Sindai, he was like, oh my goodness, golly gosh, these videos are so boring. So what we did is we took this game called Desert Bus, and we made this 40-minute long video about Sindai. It was great. You guys should all watch it.
So what
anyway,
the hell?
This isn't my LP.
What the hell is Desert Bus, anyway?
Desert Bus is, it came with this Penn & Teller game, you know, the magicians.
Yeah.
And, what you do is you're a bus driver, and you're supposed to go from Tucson to Las Vegas, which is an 8-hour drive, and the entire game is in real time.
Oh my god!
I've heard that.
And if you make it all the way to Las Vegas from Tucson, you get 1 point.
Oh god!
And then you get the option to play it to go back to Tucson for another point, and so on and so forth.
I think I just came. That was so hot.
No, the best thing is that whenever you're driving. We're driving the bus, and the bus will steadily drift to the right. And if you go off the road, you end up crashing the bus, and you get towed back to Tucson in real time.
Oh my god.
Oh lord.
Holy shit, are we gonna beat this level on the first try? Wow.
So, lose!
Starting to look
yeah, I
like
think
it.
I'm gonna hit the give up button. Oh, I'm so near it.
Okay. Hit the give up button, you have to stop playing this game!
They look like you have
crab.
Hey, go play La Mulana to Siege Crab. Oh no, I'm so sad.
Hey, who invited Chill Crow? He's kind of a dick.
I'm not a dick.
Who invented
I'm a nice
him?
Guy. Really? No, I'm not. I'm mean as hell. Monsters drops? Is anywhere world worth this? If we make it back, maybe they'll make us into a... What the fuck is with the dialogue in this stupid game? Somebody else read this shit.
If we make it back, maybe they'll make us into a Saturday morning cartoon.
Wow, I wonder how I'd look on TV. Alright.
Fat like you look everywhere else.
Oh, you fucking fat piece of shit.
Alright, and we finished that level in like less than 5 minutes.
Wow. So this is the last level of Factory. After this is Death Spikes by Balloon Spikes Death Spikes. Alright.
Sounds fun.
Wait. Is the password it's Vader? V-A-T- Oh, that's funny!
Yeah.
That's funny.
That's quite amusing.
Yeah.
Let's cut it short. I'm done.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, Deceased Crab, for joining us. I mean.
Oh my god.
It's always a pleasure to have Deceased Crab.
I'm playing Labu Lala now.
See you guys later.
Bye. Later.